My name is Adrien Schall, and I am currently a postdoc in the IPBS of Toulouse, working in the team of Mathieu Chavin. By training, I am a theoretical chemist, and during my PhD, I studied interaction between sugars and lipids in the context of the fight against tuberculosis. I finally chose to apply to this position to get more experience about a class of biological molecules that was new to me, which is proteins. The subject of my postdoc is the multiscale modeling of actin filaments, which is an important component of the cytoskeleton. The function of the protein actin include essential processes such as cell motility, division, and morphological changes. To achieve these functions, actin is known to assemble in filaments, which implies diverse structural changes inside the protein. And these changes are processes that can be simulated, and this is where I intervene. My aim is to characterize the dynamics of actin molecule, of one actin molecule at first, and then progressively develop accurate models of filaments that will be compared to experimental results. The aim focus of the team here is the multiscale modeling of diverse biological systems, such as protein of the cytoskeleton, but also components of tuberculosis. In particular, besides modeling actin filaments, another project I am working on is the modeling of lipid components of tuberculosis and their interaction with membranes. In addition to the discovery of new biological molecules, the team also offers to me a diverse method of modeling, and so it allows me to extend my abilities. Regarding my long-term objective, I aim to become an academic researcher. This has been my goal since high school, and my PhD proved to me that this is somehow my dream job. If I had an advice to people that are about to start or that are starting their PhD, it would be the following. Failure is part of the job, so don't worry about it. Just stay focused and go on.